chew. So we have to just taste it and not chew it. We are now in the chocolate tasting
bag filled with chocolate. We got kiss. We got whatever this is.
It's a moist towelette.
A moist towelette.
I'm excited to try chocolate because I love chocolate. Except I think the worst rule on the board is don't chew. So we have to just taste it and not chew it.
Oh yeah.
We have it.
I bet you
there's like, I've never actually had it.
I think it's over here.
Milk.
Then we have another fine artist dark chocolate, which is like the same as this, but it's different.
Dark.
Then we have special dark Hershey's bar. And then just a plain old regular one.
And I think that's all.
So we just tasted chocolate, and I think that was a really cool experience because we learned how to taste chocolate. And I really got the real taste of chocolate.
What was your favorite chocolate?
I think my favorite chocolate was probably just the original Hershey's.
Okay, you guys are gonna be surprised or not.
So actually, at the end, I made a chocolate sandwich. And it had all four of those chocolates together, and that was so good.
Yeah, because we had some extras. We had an extra half from each chocolate.
I think my very first chocolate that I tasted was the 70% cocoa, however you pronounce it. I hated it. I was, I wanted to spit it out, and then it was like,
nibs.
Don't. Those nibs were not good.
Chocolate in its purest form. So anyone is enjoying those nibs?
What do you think of the nibs?
Anybody liking them? Just a few hands. We probably like our darker chocolates, but you don't want to.
Some certificates for being a Hershey Palateer.